Society itself is failing.
Hell yeah! Ta-da! 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 You like me now, I'm in the mix. It's 1986 and I got the fix with a chicken and a quota. Got the bacon soda, let the workers all loyal. Dropped out the 12th cause my wealth is shorter than a midget on his knees. Now I slang peas and best my hood with crack. I'm the Mac and take a nation.
What's good, everybody? This is your boy Chargers, aka Waver Valley, aka Charlie Hustle in this wave game, you already know. Kicking it back at you again with one of my superb wave knowledge videos. We taking it from step one. Alright, y'all. We're gonna start off with talking about moisturizers and all that. Excuse the mirror. It's a little dusty. But it's all good. Yeah, we're just gonna be talking about moisturizers and other things, you know, to keep the hair feeling good while you got your waves. Alright? Alright, we're gonna start off. First, we're going to start off personally what I got and what I do. Alright. We got the Pent Hair Lotion. You already know. It's for medium and coarse hair. I like using this when my hair is a little bit longer. And, does the job. For real. It's soft. Y'all always make sure you, rub it up in your hands and all that. Alright. Next, I got this stuff, Olive Miracle. It's pretty much like, it's like pink hair lotion, but like with an olive oil mix to it, though. It really works. I found it in Sally's. It does the trick. It really does. I don't know what much to say about the moisturizer lotion and masculine strengthening and, you know, text braces, you know, keeps your hair good and all that. All right. Now this stuff, the shea butter, y'all ain't know, shea butter works. It definitely works. It makes your hair softer, it makes your hair smell good, and it is good for your scalp. And it repairs, triple repair and all that. Trying to read through my camera, excuse me. But that's what this stuff is, get a good look at it. But shea butter works. Along with pink hair lotion and all that. Alright, next, we got, this is pretty much,
play at the dome, police start tapping my mobile phone. I'm almost home, getting excited, indicted. Spent the grip and a year trying to fight it. contest, cause everything I own got repossessed. Now take a look at the dust, and I'm happy cause I only got 36 months. I never picked up a book cause my arms are 16 inches, nigga, look. Can't wait for 92 so I can get with my crew and see what can I do.
Ta-da, what can I do? Ta-da, what can I do?
How you like me?